dog can't bump my head. He told me dreams can take me anywhere I wanna go. And I knew that it was true because my grandpa told me so. Well, he'd work all day and come home with grease all on his hands. I beg him for a story and he'd always give in. I tag along behind him, oh, we make quite a pair. And when work was done, we'd sit down at his old rocking chair. Work boots and overalls were all he ever wore. His hands were always dirty, but his heart was always pure. In Grandpa's rocking chair. Well, I turned 10 years old the day that Grandpa died. I remember it's the first time I saw my daddy cry. But deep down I knew God needed Grandpa there so he could rock the angels in a golden rocking chair. Work boots and overalls were all he ever wore. His hands were always dirty, but his heart was always pure. And he'd talk and I would listen and imagine I was there. I could go any place in Grandpa's rocking chair. Three children of my own. Sometimes it's hard to do when you do it all alone. When I get to thinking it's more than I can bear, well, I just sit and rock my babies in Grandpa's rocking chair. Grandpa, when I was just a kid.